That's cool. Fused into a motorbike, created twin blades wielded from the bike's handlebars. Many of Cavalier's attacks inflict continuous damage from the rotation of the wheels. That's pretty badass. Yamato. After awakening from a month spent recuperating, Dante headed for the Demon King. He crushed the Demon Knight, blocking his path, and rescued Trish, only to continue making his way toward the Clyphoth. Meanwhile, V revealed his past to Trish. Are we gonna learn about this? What we're dealing with? I'm ready. May 1st. Okay, this is a few weeks ago.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Yep.
Dante.
Virgil. Damn. That's our house. That's their house. What?
Heavy chain that does freeze my
blood. In order to defeat his younger brother, he could only do one thing with the crumbling flesh and feelings. He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato.
What?
And eventually, the man became a true devil.
So V is the human form of Virgil. Wow. So that's who V is. I see.
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit.
If they don't combine again.
In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
Wow.
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
He cast aside his humanity, essentially, and it took sort of manifestation in the form of V. And, now Virgil is just a straight up demon. Hey, this was the trailer. Look at Dante! Badass. Jesus. That's badass, man. Yamato. That's crazy. Let's just continue as is, I think. Glad we're playing as Dante a lot, though. I will say that. Unless you wanna die. Oh, Jesus. I was not ready, my dudes. I'll try this. Motorcycles I have. Oh my god, that's cool. It's a little heavy, I'll say that. It's kind of more like crowd control from what it looks like. I like them a lot, but it's just a little bit heavy for my taste of weapon. But for sure, if we're gonna be facing like huge crowds of stuff, I'm down. We kill him? What just happened? Were they able to knock him out of it with this? Knock him out of his spin? Yo! Cause that'd be dope if that was possible. I hope I'm able to knock those guys out of their spin. I can't. Well, it was worth a shot. Just to see.
Need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine.
Nidhogg. This also needs a Nidhogg. Where am I gonna get the Nidhoggs from, though?
Fried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
Okay, got a little puzzle action, a little bit. Throw that in there. Can you get me out of this thing? Go away. That's a quick boy. Got scared of the finger. Fury. Breakneck Predator.
Oh, great. Crossroads. Decision is decision.
Kind of want to go this way. Bad choice, apparently. Got you. I love Dante's mix of weapons so much. It's 10 times better than Nero.
When in doubt, smack it.
Your family. Hey, if it works, you know? This will fill up the pool. Fill up the other one.
Yep. Here comes the blood.
Trying to stockpile these red orbs for a little bit. Get a nice boost when I play as Nero. Oh my gosh, my dudes.
Thank you.
That's cute, though, that they thought that they were trapped. They trapped me. They were trapped with me. We should break the other one then, right? I think. That should be both pools filled. How many needed filling? I don't know if it was 3 or 2. We'll find out if this opens it. Come on.
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick
up. I'll take a squeeze through that. God, that was too far down, but use it here. You guys are cute. Dante's fought way bigger. You guys are just stupid at this point. Oh god. Okay, that's a little better. Just fell from the sky. Heard him counting down. What's up with that? You're annoying, Mr. Minotaur. I think I forget what to call these things. Laying traps for me. Hope you like that. There's our next blood pool. Please tell me that's it. Because one of them was already filled, so should be 4 pools of blood. There we go. Open sesame.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
It has, honestly. It's been a lot more slashy than actual puzzle thinking. So I kind of welcome it a little bit. Oh, come on. Thank you.
brings me back.
Ah, yeah, this is Dante's house. Right? There's the picture. It's kind of a surreal moment.
Was activated in me once when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things, but who would have
that would
guessed?
Be his key, just like Yamato was. Just how Yamato was the key to unlocking his.
Yamato can separate man from devil. And what about the rebellion? Wow. You are absorbing the
damn. Dante was that demon, wasn't he? The one that came to Nero's rescue. Look at him! Damn! We're about to get the scene where he saves Nero.
It can't be. Dante.
Hell yeah.
Hey, he's all yours. But don't let it.
Get him out of here.
Win, Dante! Win!
Damn. Dante absorbed the Sparta. Here we go. Devil Sword Dante. What? New legendary devil sword. Let's go.
Dante.
Blade born when Dante absorbed the rebellion into his body. The weapon shares both his name and his will. Damn! The basic abilities of Rebellion and Devil Sword Sparta carry over to this blade. Circle in the Swordmaster style conjure swords that attack autonomously. Oof. Okay, let's go.
Red one. Dante, you dare approach me.
Oh god, oh god, it ran off. Hold the L1 to change from the DT gauge to the SDT gauge.
You're one to talk. You know what you look like.
Oh my god. Alright, I got this. Just gotta build my gauge up, that's all. We actually can hurt him now.
Thank you.
Get him, Dante.
As long as you live.
Hell yeah, oh my god! He's wrecked him in this mode.
All this time, and you still don't get it.
Damn. Uh-oh.
It is you who does not understand.
June 15th. What's happening?
It has begun.
What does he mean it has begun? What is happening?
What's happening? Bad news! Gotta go now! That house plant is pissed off!
What is he doing? It's like warping. What is happening?
The cloud fog is revealed in its entirety. This inconvenience matters not.
He's gone. Damn. Running from me? Is that really how you're gonna do things, Virgil? Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, share with Run It. Oh yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And we will start mission 13 next time. Bye-bye.